Morning, everybody. Those of you that didn't show up to the earlier stream, the really short one, saved Hong's son. Now we're at the ship. I miss our cloak. Wow. That's a sight. Gas leak.
Hey, you're in, ma.
Shotgun up there. Who are you talking about? Nobody's here. That was a bad idea. Right. Uh-oh, we're dropping frames? Online? What's this? Pack tool? Missions case? Ooh, a crossbow. Box? Why shouldn't that door made a big difference? Grenade launcher. Crossbow. Grenade launcher. Crossbow. Other grenade launcher.
Access granted.
Whew. Not sure what that is. Once I beat the game, I can't wait to listen to the developer commentary.
Access granted.
That was close. Disable this camera. Disable the robots. Open all doors. Wait. Oh, I already opened this one. Ooh, trank darts. We're almost out of stun. Actually surprised that we lasted this long. Oh, I got my chair not squeaky anymore. Awesome. Okay. her down. Hide his body. Best place to hide is under the stairs where nobody can get to me. Get that for me. I'm good English. What's this? On level 2, let's go ahead.
Access granted.
Oh, it's the gas leak. And invest in breathers. Whatever the lungs are. Find a valve. Oh my, no. Nope. And we're out of battery, let's charge up. MP over gas. Okay, back to normal. Oh, they're alarmed. Launch a shotgun, combat rifle. Oh. Than I really need. Oh man, there's a sniper up there. Ack. Gotta hurry. Okay, there we go. Done.
Access granted.
Okay, the camera can detect when doors are opened. Stun gun. Yes, we need that. Check out this hack. Okay, we'll just use our hack tool. Wasn't able to be stealthy enough. House access. Gun darts. The fact there's a stun gun and there's darts in this guy's in the desk says a lot about what guys were like.
Access granted.
I've disabled some cameras. That's just a fragile sign. I look in here. Oh my. Bunch of guys in here. But will you follow, actually get me? Damn it. Not a very good shot, am I? Talking about, there's nothing here.
Someone's running.
Now we have a snipe. Now I have a sniping position and a good old sniping rifle. Okay. Shot. Shot. I should have taken out that damn light. Oh yeah, vent. I didn't see this vent. Oh, they didn't see me. No, of course not. Not going there. Holy crap, what was that? Oh boy. I have a giant robot. Who's hostile? Wait, did he just appear? Okay, we need to get into this warehouse. Oh, you don't see me. My UI just kind of glitch out there for a second. At least subtly this time. Not like the glitching other one. Okay, only four more shots. All right, looks like a out. Out of guys. Throw him punch. Oh my. No, I'm not going in there.
You sure could teach my boy some tricks, Jensen.
Tong? How did you get this frequency?
Ancient Chinese secret. Now listen. You're going to plant that package in Administrator Wang's office. Put it on the bastard's desk and trigger it. Sound good?
Sounds like I'm doing you a favor. How does it help me?
The explosion should distract the guards. Then you hop in a cargo pod and off you go. But you only got one shot. No turning back once you trigger that thing, you get me?
I got you. Only set it if I'm ready to go.
Let's go ahead and start hacking things.
Access granted.
Wait. There was nothing I cared about. Too bad. I'm too lazy to hack. Peps. Damage upgrade. Okay. Drop this for a second. Mine with the shotgun. Rate of fire. Fire for shotgun. Fast, powerful shotgun. Best thing ever. Or at least it will be the best thing ever. Oh, okay. Man, I kind of want to just jump over things. Easy hack. Totally just lets me go out of bounds and stuff. Awesome. Sniper rifle ammo, don't need it. What's this? Reload speed upgrade. I am really close to the end. I wouldn't give a player this many upgrades just for no reason. Stun darts, cool. I like this song. Hide this body. You have 22 shots. Can't go messing up. Bone. Bought me? Talking in all by himself. Down. Check my inventory. Line up. This heavy rifle ammo. Don't need it. Thought that might be enough. No. What? Oh. Okay. Heck. Viruses. Credits. You have lousy plate. That's the receipt. As much protection as we can. Okay, let's go.
Access granted.
Bang. Pretty sure everyone's knocked out now.
Access grant.
Long Jr. More Hangshaw.
Shit.
A boom. Wayne didn't. Kong didn't give us very much time to escape, did he? I mean, I would have used boat detonator or... Oh. 5 seconds.
So So that distraction wasn't just for me, was it, Tom?
The tracer.
Richard, I'm going off the grid for a while. Not sure how long.
Why? What are you up to, Jensen?
Following a lead.
And where exactly is this lead taking you?
You there! Get that cargo, clear the fire! We're pulling out now! Load and secure those bombs!
Answer me, Jensen. Where are you going?
Hell if I know, Pritchard. Hell if I know.
Uh-oh. Where are we? Wait, did we get captured? Captured?
Megan.
Oh.
No Megan here, I'm afraid. Though I admit I'm curious who she might be. Who are you? And what are you doing on my ship?
Bell Tower keeps two ships in port. They're going to plant that package in Administrator Wang's office. Then you hop in a cargo pod and off you go. And where she may port, I bet you find your scientist.
You're the cruise director? Because I've got a complaint.
You think you're funny, do you? Well, let's see how funny you feel after Lieutenant Keitner gets through with you. Lieutenant?
It's useless to resist. This chair has a built-in EMP field generator. Your augs are nothing but dead metal right now.
Is that so?
No doubt they will have reset to factory zero. You need a limb clinic.
You can't have it both ways, you know. You can't play the good cop when you've been playing the bad cop.
You think you're clever, don't you? But this ship is heading to a Bell Tower naval base, a military facility for the confinement and interrogation of unprivileged belligerents. And when we get there, we're going to take you apart.
We don't have our social augments anymore, our Casey mod or whatever.
Unprivileged belligerents. I can't wait to see how that looks on my resume.
Keep laughing, funny man, because in my experience, comedians always break first.
Oh, really?
Still, when they found you in that cargo container, you did manage to take out a number of highly trained men. Tell me something, Hotshot. Do you enjoy taking people's lives?
Not if I'm given the choice.
Oh, but you had a choice when you decided to blow up our port.
Don't know what you're talking about.
Like hell you don't. We may not know who you are yet, but Burke's running your profile as we speak. High-grade combat spec augmentations, built to be somewhat unnoticeable so you blend in with the civs. Someone spent an awful lot of money creating you.
Lucky me.
So I guess the real question is, are you a terrorist? Or some kind of corporate thief?
Would you be happier if I told you that I'm neither?
You have absolutely no idea.
His head's moving weird.
You are in, do you? Rifleman Bank Station is a black site. It's off the grid. No one will come and rescue you. No one even knows where it is. You'll be dropped into a deep, dark hole and never see the light of day again. Stew on that for a while, tough guy.
This is the worst cutscene I've had so far.
Yes, sir. Locked in one.
Choppy.
Upstairs, sir.
Good. Look at that head movement. What are you doing?
Pritchard. Are you there? Pritchard. Damn it.
Thankfully, I know what I'm doing.
Until the transfer. And by the way, watch yourself. If you go and choke on unlawful belligerence like you just did in front of the wrong guy, you might join him in lockup. So shut up and keep watch.
You're on, tough guy. Upgrade. Crappy gun. I ain't using it. I have standards. Whatever.
Patrol 2 Charlie. Anomalous reading in sector D6. Monitor.
Jesus, what is it now? We just got here. Now we gotta move? You'd rather keep standing in an empty passageway? At least this gives us something to do. Come on.
Hack. Way to cheat this now.
Access granted.
Paper. Got portals. Oh. Ah, okay. Nothing of interest.